Superstars seem eager to go after each other, and in this no disqualification match, they're free to be as barbaric as they want.
Without the rules to rein them in, there's no telling what these competitors are capable of. They'll go to any brutal lengths to win.
I'm just glad we have EMT standing by.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
Big overhand.
He deflects it right back. He's ejected from the ring. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Elbow drop.
Piercing. Expected that one.
Look at this. Going counter for counter.
Got him caught.
Uh-oh.
Dragon screw.
A rivalry has reached a new level when superstars collide in this combat zone. Corey, what are the keys to remember for the competitors?
You got to tee off on an opponent. Use everything in your vicinity as a weapon. It's about a competitor getting theirs by any means.
The more damage you inflict, the better. This is all about total destruction. Nothing is off limits.
What's he open to find down there?
And he's going with the great equalizer here. This steel chair.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up. Connecting on the DDT. Whatever's playing here can't be good. Oh, look at this. Stops the kick.
Bang it back with their own counter.
Suplex. The beginning of the end.
Bang!
Ow!
Oh, my God! And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble.
Oh, man!
And we might be seeing a competitor crumbling before our very eyes.
This could do it!
And he kicks out of the pin and one.
These one counts are going to get harder and harder to kick out of.
Oh, he counters right back on Hardy. And finds a counter.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Boom.
He had it scouted.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Carefully measured knee drop. Good night.
He may be in a bad way here. But you have to admit, at this point in a falls count anywhere,
he's going for the pin. This could be it. Both kicks out after one.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Able to get the advantage here.
Competitors showing they've done their homework.
Gets him with the counter. Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Counter! And now there's an opening. Control.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Bulldog. Constant pressure stacking on top of Hardy here. Looking to take flight here.
Oh, look out.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
No, 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 no. Power bomb out of the apron. This sledgehammer might be what decides this match.
Got it.
I think that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
And Hardy shaking off the effects of this matchup to mount some offense.
The charismatic Enigma somehow mustering up the energy to continue fighting.
You have the sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition. From way up.
Oh, he counters right back on Hardy. Catches the kick.
What a windmill kick.
And Jeff now chaining some offense together.
Tossed into the corner.
He isn't allowing that burst of attacks to finish him.
Step up with the side rushing leg sweep.
Ooh, and a reversal.
Dangerous position with your feet tied up like that.
Oh, right to that gut.
Oh, man. Drop kick with precision. The sound of this crowd is deafening. And
elbow smash!
Get him in the corner.
Yeah. Oh!
Leg drop from the ropes.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Two.
No, stops the count. Two.
Incredible to think. After everything, you can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match. This could very well be what decides the match.
You gotta wonder what he's thinking here, guys.
I don't know what he is thinking.
Guys, this is...
No! Through the table. A crushing impact.
Cover here!
One, two.
It's off the pin at two.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
He's turning the tables.
Oh, there.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my gosh.
Fist drop.
Man.
High-risk area up there.
Will there be a reward?
This competitor has got something bad in mind.
Oh, man. Look at this power.
Gut-wrench suplex.
Oh, man. Setting him up on the top rope. This isn't going to be pretty. They're way up there.
This is going to be catastrophic.
Through the table. Through the table.
And with a weapon in hand, the stakes just got dramatically raised in this match.
Boom!
He turns it around.
Jeff gets out.
Took the wall slam.
Jeff's bringing a little extra tonight.
And he was lying in wait for Jeff.
Now's a chance for him to get back into this match.
Snap air.
Not safe yet.
Back.
Oh, man.
Boom. Oh, smash.
Kick to the midsection.
Jeff's face now.
Two.
Near fall.
Jeff remaining steadfast. Two.
Ooh.
just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Set it up. All right. Kick to the gut.
Just a fail.
Hardy going to the limit.
No!
You gotta be kidding me.
A stage dive with no more.
Is on his side.
Oh, the DDT! Being carried around with ease. Oh, did you hear that thud?
Here it comes!
Side effect!
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Kick to the midsection. Twist of fate.
It's all over but the counting.
There's two. Three. Get it. Through the suffering, still gets the win.
Nice. The reward definitely seems.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Oh, boy, come on, not the chair.
Oh,